Things get a little heated in the Red Sox dugout between innings between Pomeranz and John Farrell. Pomeranz probably wanted to go back out to the mound, and Farrell was having none of it. Take a look at it right here. You know, the Red Sox take the lead. Pomeranz probably said, why can't I go back out there? And Farrell's explaining to him in not so nice terms why. I'm making decisions. You go back up there. We'll talk when this game's over.